Hey kids, it's Wisdom Wednesday, and today's wisdom comes from Zig Ziglar. He tells us to have an attitude of gratitude. I want to encourage all of us to make a conscious effort to look around and appreciate and be grateful for what you do have instead of taking up mind space with what you lack. Don't underestimate the power this one small habit has to change the direction of your life. I hope you have a great day, and God bless you.